Jason Ramos, runner in scoring position with two gone. From the belt, kicks and deals. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. See you later, over the wall, home run. So a two-run shot to left center, his third home run of this series, and the lead for the Angels grows now to 5-0.
This is the first home run of the game, but the bats are definitely alive for both teams tonight. There have been a ton of hits already. These pitchers might want to duck and cover if things continue this way.